Wow. Well, it has been a minute. I think it's been since, what was it, January? When we were out crappie fishing. Since I like actually sat down and talked to you guys, or sat down and even made a video for you guys. As you guys can tell by the title of this video, some of you may be surprised. Yes, I quit my job. I'm chasing after something that I've wanted to do for a long time, which is obviously why I started making videos for you guys in the first place. I started doing this about 3 or 4 years ago now. I basically got into this because I wanted to share it with my family, I wanted to share it with my friends, I wanted to share my experiences with, you know, the people around me. As you guys know, it slowly started turning into something. I made a YouTube account, started working with Mindak Outdoors. You know, I met a lot of people along the way. I mean, it was a ton of work to get to where I am now, and I still feel like I have a ton to learn. I am very fortunate for the opportunity that I have received recently, which I'm gonna get to, but I am very thankful for the people I've met along the way and everything that I've kind of done in the past to get me to this point. A lot of my efforts and time has been going into other things to help me get to this point. You guys are wondering why I've been gone for the last couple months or since January. It's because I've been busting my butt to try and land this opportunity, and I got it, I landed it, and now we're here. Now I get to put all my time and effort into my videos, into my outdoors experiences, whether it's hunting, whether it's fishing. I get to put all my time and effort into it to make these videos better for you guys. Tideway Outdoors is kind of gonna be my main content channel. That's where I'm gonna post all of my stuff. I'll do my best to post some cool content here as well for you guys, whether it's behind the scenes or bloopers or even just outings. I would really appreciate it if you guys could head on over to Tideway Outdoors YouTube channel and hit that subscribe button. There are numerous videos there already that I've posted from the last couple of months. You guys can feel free to watch those, comments on them, let me know what you think of them, and also let me know kind of like what you guys want to see now that I'm going to be doing this full time. I want to create content that you guys are going to watch. Tideway Outdoors being mainly a hunting channel, a lot of my content is going to be hunting based. Because we are an outdoors channel, I'm also going to be posting fishing videos on there as well. Tideway is a hunting company. It is a fairly new hunting company, so we don't have a ton of products for sale right now, but we got some awesome products that have been selling pretty much off the shelf for the last year, year and a half now, that you guys might want to get your hands on. Tideway is an all e-commerce company, so all of our products that we sell are online. This allows us to sell our products at an affordable price to you guys. So for those of you that are looking for a nice pair of affordable waders or a nice pair of affordable boots, here's an example of a pair of boots that we are selling right now. This is actually a new design that we just came out with. They just released this month, and they're solid, guys. I was doing a boot photo shoot today, so I got all the boots here today with me. We got them in camouflage, we got them in black, we also got them in brown, and then for ladies, we also have green and pink boots for the ladies as well. So if you want to head on over to tideway.com and check out all the products that we have available right now, I will put a link for that also in the description below so you can kind of check it out. Leave some comments down below. I'm kind of curious. I've been thinking about it a lot, on what kind of things we should create or what kind of things we should make available for you guys as outdoorsmen, whether it revolves around fishing or whether it revolves around hunting. I'm just kind of curious what kind of products you guys want to see, or what's something that you guys would like to see in the future, something you use a lot out in the woods, anything like that. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think. I'm really looking forward to growing. I want to get bigger. I want to make this a big thing, and I want to have a lot of fun. That's the big thing. I just want to have a ton of fun with you guys, out in the woods, out on the water, vlogging, whatever it may be. I want to have a lot of fun. Anyways, if you guys are still here watching with me right now, I just want to give you a big thank you. You guys have been so supportive over the last 3 to 4 years that have gotten me to the point where I am now able to do this full time, and I couldn't be happier about it. So thank you to everyone that has followed me from the beginning, that has followed me since I've been with Mindak, or that had even just started following me right now. I really owe it all to you guys, and I want to grow this community. I want to grow our outdoors community and make this even bigger. So as a thank you guys, I want to give back to you. I want to do you guys a favor for once and give you the opportunity to win a pair of these boots that I just showed you. In order to win these boots, I need you to head on over to Tideway's YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button, and then just comment on this video saying subscribed. As soon as you have done that, I will go through the list of people that have subscribed, and I will pick a winner and we'll get these boots into your guys' hands and let you use them and see what you think of them. So guys, if you haven't already, please go down and hit that subscribe button on my personal channel as well. Like I said, I will try to post as much as I can here as well, and we're gonna have a lot of fun, guys. Other than that, guys, I don't think I have much else to say other than let's live the dream.